27-mile one-way trip from here. Okay, so getting ready to go. Unicoi Turnpike, Unicoi Gap, Benton Mackaye Trail on Joe Brown Highway, Unicoi Turnpike. Hiwassee Dam Access Road is that way. That's the Hiwassee Dam Access Road. Unaka is that way. The Unaka Fire District, this is the corner and Joe Brown Highway. And this part from here on in is unpaved. So let's go up it. And then the escape. So let's go on the road.
Thank you.
Okay, so walk that section. I'm gonna walk this part a little bit. Trail 82, Benton Mackaye Trail. Trail 82. Walk over here across the Unicoi Turnpike, Joe Brown Highway, which goes into Cocoa Creek that way into Tennessee. Trail 600. TP4. This isn't even beat a bit in the Mackaye Trail. I can really can't tell. Nothing's clearly marked. I'm just thinking that it is. Hey, don't be drinking that mud. Bunch of Gypsy, keep moving. Max is always ahead and Gypsy's always behind. So this is our blue blaze again. And there's somebody up here. It's like the pillar. I guess maybe this is the trail. And there's a Toyota Tacoma pickup truck is here. Lou Deb! Polk County. Come on, we're moving this way. Come on. Come on, get over here. Come on, get spot. Somebody there. Come on, don't go over. Hey, how are you doing?
How are you?
All right. You're the first person I've seen out here.
Yeah.
There's a tree block in the trail. to jump over this, Max. Over here. Hey, come over this way. Hey, come on, this way. Come on, jump, jump, jump. There you go. I'm gonna lift Gypsy up because she can't handle this. Let me just pop. I'm gonna go a little further. See what's down here. We're turning around. Gypsy's actually in the lead for once. Max probably does not like that. He does not want to be, he wants to be in the lead all the time. Gypsy's leash is about a foot longer than Max's. Then we go up to this down tree and come back. Bin. Oh, good. I'm going to it. All right, puppies. There you are, tree. Back. All right. That's the point. All right, let's head on back, pups. Come on, let's go. Today on Trail 82, U.S. Forest Service Trail 82, which is the Benton Mackaye Trail, comes in from this way, and this is the parking area of the Benton Mackaye Trail, and we go hiking. This is along the North Carolina and Tennessee border. So we're going up here and go hiking on the trail. Somebody else is here. Had lunch. So I'm gonna go on the trail. There's some logging access roads over there. Just about. Yes, I think this is Benton Mackaye Trail. It's Trail 82. And on the Unicoi Gap. Blue marks, so I'm assuming it's the trail. All kinds of blue marks everywhere right now. Some logs in the way. I have to climb over. Creek. I'll go over this thingy. Alright, so I'm trying to determine where the trail is. Okay, so looks like there's blue blazes over here, but there's blue blazes over there too. So is this part of the trail or not? Or whatnot? It's like there's all kinds of zigzagginess. There's blue blazes up there, and is this the part of the trail? I don't know. I'm trying to determine what is what here. Oh, there's blue blaze down there. So I don't know if this is the trail or not. This is weird. Oh, yep, this way. Lots of down trees and branches here. Oh, I don't know where the trail is. I mean, it's blue blaze there. Blue blaze over here. I'm gonna figure this out. So let's get me organized here. And this blue blaze is down that way. So where the flip is the trail here? This looks like a trail, but I don't know. Maybe it's up this access road. Well, maybe I'm off-road here. Let's figure this out. This is just a logging road or the Benton Mackaye Trail. We'll find out. I'm not gonna get the entire distance. I think I'm heading south at this point. Those are just the North Carolina-Tennessee border. About 1,800 feet at level at this point. I believe maybe 1,900 most elevation. Unlike the Appalachian Trail, the Benton Mackaye Trail is not used as much. So it's North Carolina, so it's Tennessee. GPS coordinates, according to Google, are a bit off by almost a half mile up here. One of the remotest, most remotest areas in the southeast, if not remotest areas in the entire eastern United States. No phone signal. Neat to see a deer, a turkey. Forest. The North Carolina side is the Nantahala National Forest. On the Tennessee side is the Cherokee National Forest. All the way up there. I'm actually going to go this way. Gotta go over it. Oh, good jump, Max. I'm gonna go up to the hill and come back, maybe. See what's up there. We can move it out. hopefully at the top of this mountain, hopefully get a good view. Pretty well vegetated. Summertime are probably hard to find this trail. Back over this tree again. Hold up, Gypsy, can't help that. Gypsy, wait. Jump, 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 jump. I changed the leashes to match and have a little more room because he likes to be in the lead and he doesn't like Gypsy being in front of him. So I changed their leashes. And now you can see Max is happy because he's in the lead now. Come on, get on the trail. Hey, get over here, you. Okay, so this is the Benton Mackaye Trail. Somebody's been shooting a sign here. So I messed up because I thought the other part was the Benton Mackaye Trail, but this is actually it. So the PS is off almost 2 miles. And that really upsets me. So this is the Benton Mackaye Trail. Right here with the white blazes. And all that time, Max, come on this one. I thought I was in the Benton Trail, and I wasn't. And this is it. Come on this way. So this is the Tennessee, North Carolina border. Not that other place. I couldn't believe that place messed me up. GPS was off like what's 2 miles on Google Maps. So now this is actually the state border of North Carolina and Tennessee. These are the blazes. There's when driving an ATV down here. There it is, Unicoi hiking trail number 83. John Muir Trail 152, Crooked Creek Trail number 183, Mackaye Trail number 2. So this is the trail, and that's the Unicoi Turnpike Trail, 2.1 miles this way. Unicoi Turnpike Trail, and this is the Unicoi Turnpike Trail, which is probably what I was on. I was probably on on the Unicoi Turnpike Trail, which did not make me happy at all. I thought I'd Benton Mackaye Trail all this time. And all because the GPS mark. This is actually a new sign. This probably goes all the way to, going that way, probably goes to Cocoa Creek. I can probably hike that. I'll have to come back here again sometime. But really upsetting that I was not on the right trail. So it's really frustrating. So. Let's go back this way. All right. So this is the parking area. I'm gonna go on this part a little bit. I'm frustrated that I wasn't on the right trail. Google Maps messed me up. Said this is it, but it's not. I'm going to go up here to this hole, see if there's a view by this power line and head on back. I was wasted. Almost 2 miles, and I was on that trail thinking it was on Benton Mackaye Trail, and I wasn't. Tate Gap, 5 miles, Henny Gap, 8 miles, Seed Runner Gap, 15 miles, Bald River, 18 miles. See if there's a view up here.
in the power line. I was hoping there'd be a view. Maybe go up by the power line and see if there's a map point. I think there's a little bit of a path I can take. Now let's go up here. See if there's a view. Come on. Oh, there's a view. There's the view I was looking for. Right up here. There's the Unicoi Turnpike. Max, don't look at that. That's the view of the valley. So Unicoi Gap now. Border of Tennessee and North Carolina. Alright, so I got my view. I'm kind of disappointed. I thought all this time I thought I was on the Benton Mackaye Trail and wasn't. The GPS is off like 2 miles on this thing. Very disappointing. Because I wasted about 2 miles hiking thinking I was on the Benton Mackaye Trail and I wasn't. But this is the point of the Unicoi Gap. State border of North Carolina and Tennessee. Alright, well, let's head back into the car, Max. And drive down to Cocoa Creek. Max is pulling me down this hill. I want that rose bush. Get sticker bushes all over me. Max, you stop pulling me. Alright, so let's go back this way, Max. We'll probably get another view up on that tower, or that power line, too. Come on, we're going this way. Alright, so, got gypped. Okay, so there's the parking area. The Benton Mackaye Trail next to my computer. That's where I need to